this episode of The Junk Guy.
Hey people, Junk Guy here. It's been a rough week. My regular job, it's just been long on days, and as you can see my eyes, I had an eye infection, and then I got off work today, switch shifts, on nights tomorrow, so I can, you know, do some stuff tonight and stuff, and I'm just freaking tired, like, holy, I went to bed, I got off work, meaning to mow the grass, and wow, I'm just really tired, just a long week. I gotta head to town for something really quick here, and so yeah, just a recap of what's going on. Some other stuff I haven't shown you. I picked up this creeper when I was in BC for free off Kijiji, and so yeah, that's about it. Just giving you guys a quick update. So this is the board that apparently came out of the door. Get that in this door. It's not the greatest door in the world. Cheap fucking door. You can see where I've nailed it before.
Thank you.
saw that, boys? Look at that thing. Holy shit. That is nice. Oh wow. How much are you selling that thing to her for?
Huh?
How much are you selling your PS4 for?
300.
300?
Yeah.
That's cheap. With all the games?
I only had one.
Oh, which one?
Destiny.
What are we drinking today?
I can't find
Budweiser. Special bottle. My new element.
It's burning.
Oh, it's shot, the whole element, everything, look at it. We just haven't done it yet. No, no, it's not shooting gas then. No, it's regulating. What it's doing though is it's even the top flame cover, it burnt it. So just instead of actually throwing heat, it just throws flame. But there's no gas going your burgers anyway. Flame world, like Derek did. That's kind.
I like these two
burgers.
Me too.
What's that? Burger for the dog. Oh, burger! Burger! Blake's gonna give you a burger. Good girl. Make sure she's not nipping you. Just a bit excited. Good girl. Good puppy. Dog gets a burger on Father's Day. Cut all the grass today. Holy shit, we're smoking here. Thanks, buddy. Get a burger! You inhaled it, didn't you?